Investigators in Boston are still trying to pinpoint the cause of an overnight fire at a complex for seniors in Roxbury. The blaze at the Maria Sanchez house on Gurney Street began at about 2:30 this morning. Everyone managed to get out safely, and there are no reports of injuries. The fire was confined to an area around the rear entrance.